Hi, this is Jody. Thanks for joining me today. I am really excited to tell you about my free card kit in the mail for December 2015. This particular card kit features the stamp set Wonderland that's in the holiday catalog from Stampin' Up. And what I want to do is show you the cards that are included in the kit and then tell you what you need to know to get that kit for free. So let's start with these. These cards are both real quick, creative, simple cards that are just Mossy Meadow ink with the white Pear Pizzazz Mossy Meadow cardstock. So the trees are stamped, a little bit of glitter here, some fancy foil vellum on the edge. You might notice that I cut right here an oval out of this piece that's embossed, and then I use that oval on this card. So that's something kind of fun. The next two cards both have more of a black and gold look to them. It goes with the Winter Wonderland specialty paper as well as the designer vellum stack that are here. So that's where these products are going to come from. So we've got some vellum here, and then you can see the shimmer of that foil paper. And again, the glitter on here just really sets that one apart. So to make all four of these cards, you only need a few supplies. So I'm going to show you that right here. What you need is shown right here. The stamp set, Mossy Meadow ink, black ink, a two-way glue pen, and glitter. That's it. That's all you need to make these cards. The cardstock and envelopes, these embellishments, all the punching and embossing, all of that is done for you. And you get that in the card kit. So what you need to do to receive all the supplies for these four cards for free is easy. You just place a $40 minimum order on my website using the host code that you see on the screen right now. So you place your $40 order. You can get these supplies here. If you already have them, you can get whatever you want. As long as it's a $40 minimum order, you're going to get a packet in the mail that's got all of these supplies. And just a side note, these products here that I showed you, these are part of the year-end sale at Stampin' Up. These are on sale right now on the clearance rack in my store. So these are while supplies last, so make sure if you're interested in getting these so that you can make more of these cards, you do that soon. Now, I also offer a bonus card, and I want to pull that in to show you now. This is the bonus card, and you can see it's got some gold on it embossed here, as well as the foil paper embossed down here. This bonus card you get the supplies for when your order is at least $75. So $40 gets you the four cards. If you increase your order to at least $75, you're going to get the bonus card supplies too. And the supplies that you need to add, if you don't already own them, in order to be able to do the bonus card would be Versamark ink, gold embossing powder, and the heat tool. Again, if you already have any or all of those supplies, order whatever you would like, and then you'll be able to complete this card as shown. So act quickly, go to my website, use that host code. All orders for this kit are due by December 15th. So as long as your order is placed with the host code by December 15th, you'll get your packet in the mail from me. I also send out an email that's got a PDF with all the instructions and photos you need to complete these quick and creative cards. Thanks so much for watching.
For daily creative inspiration or to place an order, visit my blog. You can also find me on Facebook, Pinterest, and Instagram.